Anyway, this game is Lost Ember. It's by Moon Eye. I'm not sure if that's a studio name or just like the production person name, the developer's name. But yeah, it's by Moon Eye. And Hellbond, who you'll know from the channel, I originally saw this game. He started streaming it, but never finished the game. So we're going to go ahead and start playing it. Yeah. I'm tired. Forgive me. Just so the icon in the center is barely visible. Well, it's going to be more visible on your guys' side. Hopefully. Yeah, it does look more visible on your guys' side. Okay. Hello, Jay. I'm actually going to turn off the alert box stuff real quick. There we go. But thank you for the 14 month. Is it 14 month or 12 month? I don't know. There are too many numbers on the screen. No, let's not disable commentary. Ah, okay. Well, thank you for supporting the channel for 14 months.
The water will lead us, the fire will free us, and the light will guide us home. That's your way into the City of Light. After you close your eyes for the very last time, you will rise into the light like a spark from a fire. All will be welcomed who follow the Yanren ways faithfully. The others, they are thrown back into this world as wild beasts. Lost embers.
Hey, come back here. Kalani!
It's very pretty.
Excuse me. Would you maybe help me with...
They're adorable.
Oh, hey, you. I just need someone to... Is there no one here that understands me? Oh, good morning. Would you mind helping me with something?
How is volume so far? Does it need to be adjusted at all? Can hear voices and everything okay?
Oh, thank you. It's in a cave just a bit downhill from here. Go ahead, I'll follow you. I've been stuck here for ages. You're the first one that's willing to help. Would you believe that? I'm supposed to be in the City of Light. Have you heard of that? It's where all the true Yanren spirits are supposed to go after... after their death. But I've been trapped here by this barrier for so long. I don't know why. I think there's something left for me to do here. And I'm pretty sure that amulet has something to do with that.
Okay, that's good. It is a very pretty game. And I love the fact that we're a wolf. So we're a wolf. We have a little glowing buddy that is apparently a trapped spirit.
Here. That's it.
A body.
Do you see the amulet? Can you get it out? Oh, thank you. Let me see. I haven't read the Yanren script in ages. What does it say? Lani? No, that wasn't my name. Maybe this isn't my body after all. But I do remember that name.
Bright light?
What? It's you. The amulet. That's Kalani. Wolf, are you?
It's time you reach the light you long for. This lost ember needs your help. Let this aid you on your way.
Wolf, was that you?
I love how you're asking.
Were you Kalani in a former life? But that has to mean you were banned from the City of Light. You're the Lost Ember. Maybe I can help you reach the City of Light if you'd help me. A true Yanren spirit and a Lost Ember side by side. I just remember bits and pieces. But I'm sure together we can figure out the way.
I like the style. If you're looking at the wolf, it almost has a sort of claymation feel to it, like the texturizing. But it fits well with the style of the game, at least so far. I do like. As I jump into a wall. I hear something moving.
We have to get you across if we're going to get anywhere together. Let me see if I can find some way to help you.
Oh, they're adorable.
I didn't find anything but these two. Wolf, your mark, look. What's happening? Wolf? How did you do that?
I'm a wombat now.
You're a soul wanderer. What you just did. That's soul wandering.
I am adorable.
Yamran legends spoke of those who had one foot in the light and one foot here on Earth. Maybe you weren't meant to be turned back from the City of Light. We'll have to find out more about you. Come on then.
I'm exploring. Leave me to my explorations for now. I do need to adjust camera sensitivity just a little bit, I think. Continue. That's a little better. Try and hit one, two, or three from time to time. Some animals have completely pointless little things they can do, like eating berries, laying down, or diving for food. Huh. Oh! Taking a nap! Okay, I love these little guys. let's not go down there. That doesn't seem like it would end well for my little wombat friend. And just look at the scenery.
We're coming closer to the barrier that's keeping me here. I haven't been able to leave this place for ages. Maybe you can find a way through.
Goodbye, little friend. Don't run too far, I might need you again. So it seems like there are things to collect. I don't know if I'm going to try to do a full completion run of the game. I think that I'm just going to take the time and enjoy it. Don't walk off the cliff. And we'll just sort of see what we find. Are you guys more wombats? You're more wombats. I don't want to possess you. Not yet. Or, yeah, I guess it's kind of possession. Falling down a hill. Sorry. My bad. Found a relic. A hunter's firestone.
That a fire? Let's check it out.
In a minute, I'm not done wandering. Our little wolf buddy is fast. Don't run away, friends. And hopefully it's coming across on stream okay. Not too much fuzziness or anything. My internet has been acting a little weird. There's another glowy here. broken hammer.
What is that? I think we're seeing the past. Wolf, are you doing this? Yes, do you see the amulets? They're clearly Yanrana. Our people. Children of the Emperor. Where do you think they were going? Oh no. Bandits. Wait. That's Kalani. Wolf, that's her. I mean you again.
So we attacked a group of travelers.
So you were a bandit. I suppose that this has to have something to do with why you're not in the City of Light. If we can find out more about you, I'm sure I can help you out of here. What? How did that happen? Was that the memory? Wolf, do you think that means I can leave? Come on, let's try it. Ha! You did it! I'm free? Wolf, I'm free! Now I can show you the way to the City of Light. Come on.
I mean, are you really free when you're kind of still stuck following me around? No, just a question. So this is interesting. I had forgotten that there was so much of a story involved. More wombat buddies. I can roll. It's hard to roll uphill. After being the wolf, having such a low to the ground perspective is bizarre. Oddball. Gave me an achievement. Can we not go that way? Darn. Hello. Where's the hole that I came out of? Because there was another path that I want to check out. Oh, did it just go up the other way? Okay, yeah, I think it just went up the other way. Oh my god, this is adorable. Rolling, rolling, rolling. There's another vision thing up there. Wait, no.
That's the bandits again. Where are they going?
I want to explore, find more stuff. That's not what I wanted to do. This is what I wanted to do. Okay. Though, for all I know, I still needed to be the wombat, and I just sort of messed up some whole grand design. Can't go that way.
What are they doing? They just dump it in the river.
I see ducks. I am now a duck. Or a goose. I can fly. Oh. I can't fly well. Oh, so I can go straight from one animal to another. That's cool.
Look, the barrier that held me back. It didn't disappear. It only grew larger. I can't pass until we break it, Wolf. How did we do it before?
We unlocked a memory. Oh, nope, can't climb up that. Looks like there's something up there in the tree. There's a mushroom there.
Oh, they were using the river to transport the barrels they stole. But where to?
Can I get up here, or do I need to be a duck to get up here? Probably need to be a duck. Yeah, I need to be a duck. Come here, duck. Goose thing. Can you only fly a certain height? That's what it seems like. So kind of whatever height you launch from. Hello, hell. How are you doing today? Being a duck is kind of annoying. Haven't gotten to the hummingbird yet. We need to get past this barrier here and then we'll have access to the hummingbird. Right now we're trying to get over to that tree. Which is probably going to be easier said than done. Ah! Got it first try. Another firestone. Because I noticed something glowy in the tree. So that's why we went to the tree. Ow, I can't run through that way. And this just goes back the way that we came. Which I probably did miss something, but again, we're not really going for a full completion run. Just exploring. Dropping down there doesn't seem like it'll end well for me. Oh, it's another duck.
using the river to transport the barrels they stole. But where to?
I am adorable. Look at my little feet go. Oh, I am tiny. Okay, let's get you back to your buddies before I, I know that we need to go towards the fire thing back there, but I want to explore. My lurk command not working. Anything of interest down here? Nope, except for the ducks.
The bandits' camp. Did you live back here? Seems like you were their leader.
And yes, this game does have all the cute animals.
And who is that? Her name on her amulet. It's Wayla. See? We weren't all bad. You did care for her. I'm sure there's a way for you to redeem yourself. Did you hear that? I think that did it, Wolf. Come on, let's check the barrier.
as I almost run off the cliff.
You did it again.
Oh, we are now a hummingbird. We can release the dandelion tufts. This is definitely a different way of viewing the world. How high can we go?
Wolf, your memory of the past. I think I know why I'm still here. I'm your spirit guide, to guide you to the City of Light. They must have sensed that you had good in you too. I'm sure of it. That's why I'm not in the City of Light myself yet.
I think we've had this discussion before. I like the relative speed difference, because like you think a dash and a hummingbird would be a little bit faster than, compared to size, that would be relatively faster than the wolf. Do I have more hummingbirds following me? There's a glowy down there. Oh, more hummingbirds. I feel like there's something else that I should be finding. Probably not trying to scare all the ducks. Oh, can't jump up there. So I will have to be a duck or a hummingbird to get up there. Enjoy the lurk hell. There we go. Up the hill. Glowy wombat? It's a glowy wombat. Ooh. We found the legendary wombat. Glowy wombat. So is there a legendary hummingbird out there? And a legendary duck? It said only 6. Go back and be with your buddies, Wombat. I wonder what a wombat rolling through the dandelion fuzz would look like. Probably be adorable.
I'm sure the right way is here somewhere.
Doesn't really seem like somewhere we want to go. Oh, wow.
I'm so glad I found you. This would be unbearable without you by my side.
I feel the same. Look at our village. Lifeless and sick.
We can't just watch any longer. We need to do something.
A village. Come on, I'm sure we can learn a lot down here.
Yeah, I'm sure rushing will also lead me to falling down a cliff. And that wouldn't end well for anyone now, would it? Oh, mushroom. Am I going to wander everywhere I possibly can? Yeah, most likely. Because why not? Not in any particular rush to finish the game.
Wolf, wait! I can't go there, Wolf.
Ah! Whoops. Found an axe. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Remind me to actually pay attention the next time I find something to see what keybind comes up to check collections.
Kalani. Wolf. That's you as a child. It's your walker. The day you got your amulet. And your very own turpoi dagger. I still remember my turpoi. It was the most precious. Your father looks really proud. Atevo, you know, these amulets were what made us full members of the Yanran Society. They were deeply tied to our identity and gave us our name.
It's a duck. We're going to need that duck at some point, probably. Or one of those ducks. I didn't know that that was another type of mushroom we could find. I am curious what the deal behind finding all the mushrooms is. Like, why mushrooms? Of all things. Not that mushrooms are bad. Mushrooms on pizza are tasty. It's kind of like the way we have to go. Or a way we have to go. But there was a memory thing back here that I want to check out. Do I really want to try it? I don't think so. Maybe as a hummingbird, not as a duck. Have I mentioned ever that I have a dislike of heights? You can make it up there. You're a duck. You should be able to fly higher than this. I find myself very disappointed in you. Because you can't really fly up as a duck. Oop. Okay. Space. I can't jump. I also can't see how close to the edge of cliff I am. Huh. Wait, turn around. Go back. Nope, I needed you up there. Actually, I don't think that would have even been a high enough run for you to get over there. Okay, be free for the time being, Duck. Yeah, gonna try not to jump off cliffs. Unless I'm something that can fly. Wombat.
The Emperor's soldiers are taking everything. These people didn't have much to begin with. That's cruel.
There's a staircase up there. Can hear the sound of the wind. Reminds me a lot of you should have been able to make that. Reminds me a lot of being in Wyoming. Whatever you do, don't look down. Oh, wait. Hi, ducks. Come back. There we go. So 8 of 77. We found the legendary wombat. This legendary enjoys company, a lot of company. Taste for destroying ancient man-built structures, so it'll prefer to reside near old ruins. It's to be slightly just out of reach of any four-legged animals, so as to mock them, one could assume. Thinking itself better, or as better than their peers, lives in a house. Skilled climber, resides off the beaten path. And lots of mushrooms still to find, apparently. do need those ducks to come back, though, because I'm pretty sure that I need them to get to the next point. I think that those are the wombats down there. I don't think I need to play the memory again. Maybe if I go back up to where that purple structure was and see if I can get one of the ducks from there, I might be able to make it over to the next place. There we go. I just have to try not to scare them away. Or is it just wombats over here? Oh, there's some ducks. Okay, let's try getting over to that mushroom there. There we go. And then that mushroom there, I guess, should be our next goal. I wonder. This is going to take a while. Could I have gotten over here? I could have gotten over here just by wandering down this path. And yep, I could have gotten to this path. think I can make it over there. Maybe? Ah! Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. I was gonna see if I could land on the side of the building there. Shorten my flight time some. Oh, back up we go. I mean, the sprint on the duck isn't terrible. Oh, hello, ducks. You're back. Oh, here goes nothing. And we're not gonna make it, but we did get an achievement. Windy up here. Don't know if that means anything in particular towards the, towards what we're doing. We can't get up there from here. Darn. Maybe we'll get access to a hummingbird at some point. Who knows? That's a big flower. Don't fall off the edge of the cliff, please.
I think it's hurt. And they just left it here to die.
Thank you for the hydrate redeem. Good morning, Elikanor.
At least it wasn't alone. Is that a soul spirit? Wolf, look. Its spirit rises to the City of Light. If only I could just do that as well. A simple farm animal getting into the City of Light. Yet I'm still here. Doesn't it seem unfair to you?
Streamlabs, why are you being a pain?
I really hope you'll be allowed into the City of Light as well, Wolf. It's the most magnificent place. Endless feasts with the mightiest of the Amrana. Colossal monuments. Built out of pure light, and a temple reaching higher than the sun.
I'm doing all right, Elikanor. Hope that you are well. That is a drop. Okay, we're not going down there. We can probably get back up here. Well, yeah, we can definitely get back up here because I just saw the stairs leading up. But for now, we're not going to drop down there. Oop, stairs. Yeah, the bot's being a butt. and I don't know why. Ah, no, don't fall off a cliff, please. I hear ducks. There are the ducks. So I don't know. I think to get up there, I need to get to that patch. And I'm probably missing a bunch, but I want to see what that up there is. If I can even get there, because there's a mushroom up there and there's a memory thing there. I'm not quite going to make it. But if I can at least reach this part, I should be able to drop down there as a duck and not take damage from falling. It's not quite flying, it's falling with style. That would be falling though, and not with style. Any duck I see, I now want to call quackers. That is just going to be the permanent name for ducks from now on. Quackers. Also, I apologize if I'm a little more off the wall than usual. I took cold medicine before stream. So, apologies there. What is a duck's favorite snack? Cheese and quackers. Oh dear, Alignor. A wolf stone figurine. No, those aren't moles. Those are pink fairy armadillos. And they're adorable. I'm an armadillo. But if you haven't seen a picture of a pink fairy armadillo in real life, you should look them up. They are so freaking cute. I know that there's a thing there to focus on, but I'm exploring. Yeah, you wouldn't normally think of armadillos as adorable, but these guys are. They are so adorable.
The people didn't have much around here. You still shared your hard-earned bread. Is that Whaler?
You look so weak. You need to eat.
Eat what? There's not enough for everyone.
It's not right. We need to stop them. Nothing's gonna change if we're just sitting here.
Not this way. You need to teach them. They'll understand. Please.
Understand? They don't understand anything.
Are you hearing yourself? Violence will only lead to more violence.
I can't believe you're not with me in this. Fine, I'll do it without your support then.
Oh dear.
What happened here? It looks like it burnt down a long time ago. Wolf, is this your home? Oh, I'm sorry. Do you know what happened?
I mean, I'm pretty sure that they were saying... violence will only lead to more violence? But with the accent, it did kind of come across as violence. What? You're a wombat. Okay, so I do need to go that way, which means I need to go back under the wall.
Thank you.
Hello, Wombat buddies. You don't need to run away. I need to possess one of you. There we go. Alec Noir, the wombat's role. Oh dear. I'm not so good with the flying in this game. If we're being perfectly honest. So, Five says I'm going to decease at least once. There's a mushroom over there. No, I don't have a death counter for this game. Am I going to be able to make it over there from here? Maybe? Oh, I made it. Why do I have a feeling that trying to reach that mushroom there is going to go poorly? Maybe not. As I run beak first into a wall. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Why are you guys just standing here? I feel like there's something that I'm missing. Okay, there is a staircase there. Dead and dying crops.
Overcropping the fields and overhunting the forests led to pestilence and hunger taking over daily life. more and more people got sick.
Okay, that's cute. So, Kalani. I think that's our character's name. Was planning on leading a rebellion or something. Is what I'm getting. For some reason, the Streamlabs bot isn't working. I did try to do a shout out for Elecnor earlier.
The Emperor's soldiers were taking everything these people had. Didn't he see the people were starving?
I'm stuck. A regular Streamlabs spot. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the checkpoint. Hopefully it wasn't too far back. No, it was right as we entered here. Which, might be a bad thing if we need the mole rat. Or, not mole rat, Hello, Wombat. Armadillo. Why do I keep wanting to call it a mole rat?
Let's see where these tunnels lead us.
We found a ceramic pot. Oh, nope. Okay. Mr. Wombat? But yeah, using the Streamlabs CloudBot. Can't jump over walls. Probably need to dig into the tunnel. Maybe need to dig into the tunnel. Hello, Wombat. Yeah, definitely need to dig into the tunnel. Because that seems to be the only way that we can go. There we go. Had to figure out which keybind that was. We found a farming hoe. There we go. There was a rock stuck to my face. Oh, hello, Wombat. So cute. I love them. There is a rock on your face as a wombat in a ball. Would that be rock and roll? Maybe? I have no idea where I just ended up. I am right back where I picked up the armadillo. Okay. Seems I took a wrong turn at Albuquerque. Must break. Probably thousands of years worth of history in those vases, and I, as an armadillo, will shatter them all. That's not... I want to go up the stairs. Thank you. Who's a good armadillo? Thank you for the redeem of hydrate. I will... Do I still... I still have tea left. I was about to say I will be right back because I need to go get more water. Thank you for your time, Mr. Armadillo. Mushrooms. Did I say thank you for that hydrate redeem? I don't know. If I didn't, thank you, Hell. Can I climb you? I can't. Is there anything up here? No, there isn't. That would be a good place to have secrets. I know that there's a bit of story there, but I want to explore before continuing on with what happened with Kalani.
Feel their anger. Fists closed tight, teeth clenched. Look, it's Tevo, your father. He's a Sinchi guard. They were the strongest of the Yanrana, protectors of the realm. Those were the people you were up against. You didn't have a chance.
Please don't make me do this, Kalani.
Your emperor takes our food. Your soldiers beat us down. We won't take it anymore. We will rise up. What are you doing?
You didn't leave me any choice.
Nothing pisses somebody off like killing one of their loved ones.
Did you remember something? Was it him? He burnt down your house, didn't he? What about Wayla? Was she... Oh, Wolf. I'm so sorry. I know you loved her.
That's not what I wanted.
After seeing all this, Wolf, I don't think you were a bad person for stealing from the Emperor's men. You were suffering and lost everything. Would you really have been cast out of the City of Light for this? There has to be more to your story.
Armadillo and Wombat. Don't worry, might be a wolf, but not going to eat a wombat. They're too cute.
You see that pillar? Doesn't look very sturdy. I bet if we destroy those structures in front of it, it'd collapse and open up a way down.
I don't see a pillar currently, but that's because I'm out that pillar. Oh, big pond. Right, armadillos, where are you, buddies? Never underestimate the power of an armadillo. Oh dear. This makes me slightly uncomfortable. Birds. And a wombat. Two wombats. Oh, and a tree that I just ran into. I'm just gonna pretend we didn't see that. Does this just lead us back up to where we were? I believe it does. Okay. All the zoomies. Not gonna lie, I really want to roll down this hill. Not gonna fit under that one. Oh dear. Yeah, too many zoomies. The calm before the storm. The hummingbird, you can at least get an altitude change with. The goose, swan, duck thing, you're kind of stuck at one altitude. Slowly gliding downwards. You can sort of get some lift, but not much. It very much just kind of depends on what... Are you stuck in the water? It kind of depends on what altitude you started at.
Look at the water. It used to be filled with that algae and scum. It doesn't look very healthy to drink.
Probably wasn't very healthy to drink. So I wonder if I missed anything flying past in the storm there. So many ducks.
Let's swim down the river.
We get to be a fish. The ultimate dream of any marine biologist, to become a fish. Though, quite frankly, I'd rather be a shark if I'm going to be any kind of fish. I am a bluefish. Bluefish with some hops. This seems fun. Okay. Now we're flying fish. Yes, I get that. I can also control it with the mouse, but thank you.
Amazing. I think we're on the old road to Kilotazi, our capital city. Drowned, reshaped by water and time, but still here.
Okay, wait, what was back the other way then? Did that path lead here as well? Oh, yes it did. It just looped through here. Okay. Just want to make sure that I'm not missing anything. Got anything to say about this? I keep wanting there to be something in the buildings. If I get out here, will I be able to turn back into a fish? Cannot return to wolf here. I can return to wolf here.
The Whispering Towers. People used to call them that because somewhere in the fog you always heard someone cry. Mourn their lost ones. This was a sacred burial place, you see. My name would be carved into these stones as well. If I'd been granted the funeral ritual, I would already be in the City of Light then.
You are very obsessed with this concept of the City of Light, buddy. I mean, good for you, whatever keeps you going. Mushroom. So if we would have continued on as a fish and taken the other path, I wonder where we would have ended up.
The pestilence seemed to have taken its toll. The water to carry the spirit on its journey. The fire to burn away the lies and mistakes of a past life. To free the true spirit within. What was going through your head? I have a bad feeling about this.
She was pissed. They killed her lover.
How dare you come to her funeral?
I didn't know she was in the house. I'm sorry.
Everything that happens from here is your fault.
I mean, her father might have had a hand in Wayla's death, but even then, she's still responsible for her own actions. We are, because we're her, sort of. Wolves do not do the whole swimmy swimmy thing so well, apparently. That is a very big lily pad. Hello, Wombat.
Is that you? Seems like you started to have a lot of followers. I wonder what you're up to.
Oh, you know, encouraging a rebellion before tea time. What any reasonable person does.
Thank you.
can end up falling in there and getting stuck, having to restart from the next checkpoint or the previous checkpoint. Which, if I'm being perfectly honest, I don't remember where that checkpoint is. That's a cliff. Let's not run over it. I say as I almost go rolling off of it instead of running off of it. Where the wombat wanders, nobody knows. Probably not even the wombat itself. We're back in fish territory. Is this the way that we were? Oh, hello, wombat. Swimming wombat. Pretty sure we need to go through here as a fish. Mr. Wombat, you can go back to your friends. Thank you very much for your cooperation. I'm an orange fish this time. Hello? Jay, thank you for gifting that sub to Eleanor. You now have access to the one emote that I have made so far. Ah! Or access again, because I think that you've been subbed before. But I don't know. That was a wall.
Look at these sewers. Can you believe our people built all this?
I don't know if I'm... Oh, mushroom. New kind of mushroom. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. I was just kind of swimming, saw the hole in the wall, and decided, oh, that looks like an interesting way to explore, so why not? Another mushroom? This would be a really bad place to fall from.
This is Kilo Tazi, the mother city, birthplace of the Yanrana, our people, our home, our pride. Wolf, I think I lived here. Maybe we can find out more about me here as well. Kilo Tazi. It still is pretty impressive, isn't it? Thousands of people used to live in this place. Can you believe that? There has to be loads to learn here. Let's look around a bit.
Just going to ignore that floating rock there. So somehow I accidentally went the correct way. It's just the mushroom. I was just thinking, oh, look at this. It's a hole in the wall. Can't go that way. That is a wall. Not seeing any other animals yet either. go down there. I'm not entirely... What's that? There's a mushroom down there. If I go down here, will I be able to get back up? Possibly. Oh, yeah. At some point, we go back to being a fish. Which is fun. Fish are nice. Oop. Ow. So apparently we snuck into the city.
You were planning something. Something secret by the looks of it.
Ow. Sorry if you hear me over here snap, crackle, and popping. The weather's changing and it's making my shoulder hurt. Oh dear. Being a fish is difficult. Nope, surface, please. Thank you. Really, mole. Cannot return to a wolf here. Right. breaking the vases gave me an achievement, Wrecking Ball. This feels like a better place to be a fish. Very much seems like a better place to be a fish. There's something. So I do like that it gives you perspectives from different animals. You know, it's not just the same perspective from the height of the wolf. Nope, I didn't want to be a duck. I wanted to be a fish. There is a fish swimming in the air. Blah! Now I'm a fish on land. Yes, a flying fish followed by a flopping fish. Oh, hello, friend. I didn't know you were down here with me. I have friends. I also have no idea where I'm going. That this cave seems to... Okay, now it opens up. Getting trapped in a cave underwater is honestly one of my worst nightmares. Don't go up on land, you silly fish. Silly, silly fish.
Chakui Raimi. I remember. It was a huge feast and celebration. The music and dance would go on through the whole night. Wait. I guess not everybody was celebrating. I don't remember ever seeing this side of the festival. People begging for food while the rest of us feast. It's not fair.
Few things in life rarely are fair. A few things in life are ever fair is how I meant that phrasing to go. Mushroom! To distract from the fact that apparently I can't English. Not that that's really anything new. Okay, that leads back down to the fish pond. I have a feeling I'm missing a lot of mushrooms.
Were these the supplies you stole? You were giving it to the poorest of the poor.
I need to be a mole. Armadillo. Not mole. Why do I keep calling them moles? It does look kind of mole-ish. I am a legendary armadillo. I will break all the pots. Oh dear. Oh dear. What the heck just happened? You can go back to your friends. I am going to go back to being a wolf. But I appreciate your time. Mr. Armadillo, if that's your real name. Yeah, cold medicine and streaming is an interesting combination. Oi.
Have you seen this huge pillar? That looks like something. Let's find a way to the top.
Have you seen this huge pillar? Or that huge pillar? No, I can't go up that way, apparently. Oh, hey, this is where the pools were. We saw that one, I'm pretty sure. Did we see this one up here? Yes, we did. That was the feast one. I remember things vaguely. For a little guy, he's quick. And probably slightly less likely to fall off mountains than I am.
to get all the way to the top.
We'll get it there at some point, but first we must explore. Find some of the stuff and things. Probably not all of them. Because again, not really going for a full completion run. Look at that view, though. Wolf chains. Those don't sound good.
Keeping wild animals in cages like that seems cruel. Looks like you were thinking the same.
Maybe that's why Kalani became a wolf. And I have been streaming for almost 3 hours. So I do think that I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here. But we will definitely pick up on this again. Probably on Friday. Today is Wednesday, right? Yeah, probably on Friday. So yeah, thank you very much to everyone who stopped by. I do apologize that Streamlabs wasn't working for the shoutouts. appreciate that, Eleknor. I will probably end up going to sleep. But yes, thank you for stopping by. I do appreciate it. And we will see you on Friday. So have a wonderful day, everyone. And bye-bye.